I'm sorry, my tribal chief. Jay's phone goes straight to voicemail.
Sit.
Try to get a hold of him, Moose.
What?
Nothing. Big fat zero.
I just don't understand. Of all the times of year for this to happen, we were doing so good. No problems, no hiccups. You know how much I got on my plate, right? You understand the stress and the burden of this position. You know, I feel like I'm being pulled in two different directions, spread too thin right now. I love y'all. I'm sorry for speaking to you the way I did.
Don't worry about it, man.
I need y'all. And I need us to be as strong as we ever were. Because if we're not, there ain't no more of this. Wise man had catering sent to the bus. It's a whole bunch of sushi, steaks, I don't know what. It's a good dinner. I want you guys to go to the bus. You guys eat. I'm gonna go out to the ring and handle some business. I need y'all with me. You understand? Eat. Enjoy. I'll get up with y'all later.
All right, Luke. Come on, man. Appreciate that, wise man.
What is the future of the bloodline? Roman Reigns is here live. Next.